Hello and welcome to September. School is back, football is back, and soon your families will be back at your house celebrating the holidays. Now is the time to take a look around the house to see where they're going to be living and where they're going to be staying when they're staying with you. Let's go take a look at those spare bedrooms and those bathrooms that maybe haven't been used, and let's go ahead and get those spruced up before they come in. Because the last thing you want to do while they're sitting around in the kitchen waiting for you to feed them is to have them complain about the rest of your house. Remember, when they're at your house, you're going to be gathering in other spots, maybe watching a football game or watching a movie together. Make sure those rooms are taken care of, and if it's time to get maybe an extra coat of paint on them or to go ahead and get that drywall fixed that you didn't have fixed already, go ahead and get that all taken care of now. We've been doing a lot of great work around people's houses, updating bathrooms, remodeling kitchens, and doing that handyman for a day around the house. So go ahead and take a look around your house, and let's get that on the books before the family comes into town and lets you know what you didn't get done. One of the things we're really proud of here at the Trusted Toolbox is we give back to our communities. And one of the groups that we're most proud of working with is the Children's Healthcare of Atlanta. They give you will and hope, and we hope that we can help them as much as possible. We actually participated in the Georgia Credit Union Bowl-a-thon. We will also be sponsoring a golf tournament at the end of the month at Horseshoe Country Club, where yours truly will be out there trying to drum up a little business by seeing if I can slice and hit a few houses and see if they need some more work done on them. But until next time, keep it safe out there, everybody. And if you're on Horseshoe Bend's golf course on Monday, and make sure you're watching out if I'm hitting.